Why do you insist on pushing buttons?
I push the button.
Yeah, you push start. So we started the next episode straight away. So I had to start recording straight away. Welcome to episode 4, guys. The Mos Espa Pod Race. Nice.
Yeah, I put my controller down. I didn't realize it pushed the button.
Alrighty, so this is actually a fun one. It's literally racing.
Oh shit.
Yeah. It's pod racing. Hopefully it's fun. I don't remember playing it two player much. I'm pretty sure you get a blue and a green one off the top of my head. Ready? Check out this awesome cutscene.
Assetto Corsa, I think it is.
Yeah. Yeah.
I know, I want Racy Boy game. Holy shit, wait, you have GDA, don't you?
Which one? I have five of them. You have five of them, yes.
Well, hot damn, fucking GDA races.
Nice. As long as everyone has installed.
This guy. He was disgusting.
Yeah, his name is Watto, and he was German. I think.
He made me very upset. He had a very big scrotus plumbus nose.
Look, it's Anakin Skywalker. You remember this part?
I remember this part.
Yeah, we get to do this. We get to race.
Holy shit.
I don't know what go is, but I'm assuming it's...
Oh!
Automatic.
Fuck. Fucking...
It's not easy, is it?
Fucking...
Okay, so you're the green one, I'm pretty sure. Oh, don't fall in the holes. Oh my god.
I'm a game.
Hey, we did that. Tusken Raiders, man, come on.
They just got re...
No, they weren't. They weren't. Yeah, you had to hit the boosts.
Pass that boy.
Easy. Ah! Keep flying, bouncing off the walls and shit. Around the corner.
I think I'm blue. I don't know why.
No, you're the one bouncing off the walls. Hit all the poles. You get money. Oh, we're gonna get True Jedi in no time. I hope. Now that I've said that, we won't. Another mini kit. 6 out of 10. This man's is insane.
Look at that three-eyed bitch. Oh. Oh, he fucking died.
He sure did.
Moral of the story, don't die.
Ow. Moral of the story, don't die. Yeah, very helpful. Good work, man.
Thanks.
Ah, there's rocks now. What? Dodge the rocks. I think it's a lot easier with two players because you just get pulled along by the other one if you fail. Oh, we missed it. Go on your right, on the right, on the right, on the right. Ah, good work. I went too far right.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck you were going.
Yeah, I turned right and I was pulling as far right as I could. And because you then went right, the whole screen just jumped right, so I went even further right.
Are we not True Jedi yet?
No, so close. Get the things. Pulse. That'll make it. Yes! This is so disorientating. You can do it, Annie. I believe in you. Let's go this way now. The minikit on your right. Oh, we missed it.
Oh, we
on your
missed
left,
it.
On your left, on your left. Ah, down the holes!
Woo!
So close. Oh, wow. Did we just pick up in speed? Oh, now there's bullets and rocks. Oh, my lord.
Yes, speed goal.
I am speed.
Ka-choo.
Ka-chonk. Alrighty, we gotta beat him here. Come on, let's go, 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 go. Hit the speed boosts, hit the boosts. Hit the boost on the right. Nailed it. No, we didn't.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we did. We did it. Yahoo! He had it in his pocket the whole time.
This shit.
You're giving it early. Hey, it's R2. We have R2 now. That's helpful.
Oof. Oh, me too, thanks.
Damn right.
Now it's flew into a fucking mountain. Oh!
Did you just run into a fucking mountain too?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, we're Gucci. I dropped my phone, I'm very worried.
That's fine, it's just a razor phone. Nice, we nearly get a pod. Now this is pod racing.
Pog racing.
Pog racing.
Pog.
True Jedi. More like... gay.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Ah!
Alrighty, let's go free play. On the Mos Espa pod race. We got 8 out of 10. We were so close. We didn't get the red brick. I remember seeing it. I remember seeing where it was. So I don't think we can actually change... No, we can't. That's right.
Oh, that's right. I'm green.
Why are we both blue? I am so confused right now. Why are we both... Are we both blue on your screen?
I'm green.
Like, you've got a green arrow, yeah? But you're not, like, on the left, left, left. I got it. I think.
Alright, we got the red brick.
Okay, how do you get up there? Well, not like that. Yeah, but like, you have a blue car still. Didn't you have a green cart last time? Or was it just a green arrow?
Oh. No, it's just a green arrow.
I swear it was, like, green, green.
Oh, maybe.
We didn't choose story mode, did we? I think we chose free play. Even though it doesn't have...
No, it didn't have the cutscene.
Yeah, that's true. But we also don't have the... What's it called over here? What the hell? We don't have, That's a good way to get money, though. The free play bar at the top.
Oh. I'm not too sure, then.
Is there a way to boost? Like...
Oh, fuck. I keep thinking I'm you all the time.
I was wondering why you were over to the left there, not hitting anything. Or you're wondering why I wasn't over there hitting anything.
No, no, I just keep thinking I'm you.
Yeah. Oh, an explosion.
You switch sides so frantically.
I just follow the arrow. Yeah, I'm so annoyed that we can't get that as well now. Whoop.
Yeah, because there's a mini kit up there.
Yeah, it's got to be, Oh, I think you get one for smashing all those purple things too, maybe. I'm not too sure. Uh-oh, rocks are coming. Maybe get them from knocking down all of these? It's got to be another mini kit somewhere. Because there's the red brick. That's not a minikit. Did we miss one on our third lap last time, maybe?
Yeah, we did miss the third lap one. Pretty sure, anyway.
We didn't miss that minikit last time. We got that. Oh, third lap, nice. Okay, we got and then let's slow down a bit. There, on the right there. Can you get it? Aha! Pog.
Alright, so now we know where the last one is.
I gotta slow down and hit these. Yeah, the last one's up on the roof. God, flam it.
How do you get up there?
You have to have a different ship that you get from, I'm guessing, episode 4 or something? Because it looks like a TIE fighter. Do they have TIE fighters in the first episodes? First three episodes? I don't even remember.
You're asking the wrong question.
Yeah, you wouldn't even know what a TIE fighter is, would you, youngin?
It's his big ship.
No, it's not a big ship.
It's his ship that goes zoom.
Yes, it does go zoom because it's quick. It's the one that's...
This is a really weird sound. It was like that.
Yeah, the howling one. Okay, I don't think we're going to win this race. I just realized we still have to win the race. Yeah, he's already across the line. Yeah, okay. We got to do that lap again.
That's fine.
That's fine. We already got the mini kit.
Let's see if we can cheese the game and try and get up on that hill.
Yeah, we'll see if we can slingshot each other or something. Maybe. I don't think you can. No, I don't think it'll let you, because it's like... Nah.
Fuck.
Doesn't work. Okay, let's go. All out war on Sebulba for hurting little Anakin and his feelings.
Yes, like a little bitch.
Yes. No. No. Ah! Pug.
Ah.
Ah. And left. Zoom. And straight, come on. You got it now for Sebulba.
Get
so close.
The boy.
How are we gonna get him? How are we gonna get him?
That's the boy. Cut on the inside.
Wait, we fucking missed. I didn't remember this episode, this level being so hard. Why is this the third time now we've done it?
Because we're fucking around trying to do the best
thing. Nah, doesn't work.
Fuck. Keep thinking I was you. Ah, I'm bad at this. Well, we got all those now.
Yeah, we got all the purple bits.
Gave us nothing.
We got nearly all dollars. We just need to get up there. We do actually have health points, I just realized.
Yeah.
From getting shot. Come on.
We've got this boy.
Yeah, your ass is mine, Sebulba. I mean, the rest of you is too, but... That's not the part I want.
Bitch!
Exactly. What he said. Ta-da! We won the $500 that we had in our pocket. Power
Yay.
Grip detector? What the hell is that?
No idea.
I can't remember. Do you still have to buy the power-ups you get? I can't remember. Maybe. I doubt it. Oh, so close. Oh,
that's depressing.
So close.
Right, it's just the seat. It's literally just the seat.
Do you want to quickly customize the character? Make him out of any parts you want?
Oh, yeah.
And you can make him a Jedi, you can make him a shooter, you can make him a Sith Lord, or you can make him Mace Windu, so black.
Or a bomb boy, so he can go back and...
Oh, yeah, wait. I do this every time. What are you doing? I do this every time. This thing, hey, it's Watto. And this way. Ta-da. Bye, Artu.
Oh, poor bitch.
Yeah, he is. Okay, you're the one on the left, I'm the one on the right. I'm the one on the left, you're the one on the right. You get to design exactly. Hey, look, afro. So you can choose hat, and then you can choose head.
I just want that.
Look at the flying hat you have over the top of it.
I want a purple sword.
And...
Yes, he is now Goku.
Oh god, that's not Goku, but okay. You've made Artu Goku. You also have a hat on at the moment. You can delete your hat if you want.
No.
You'll keep the flying hat.
Yeah.
Oh god.
I want no cape.
No cape. No cape is the cross-haired one. Yeah, that one. It's no cape. You go up, and it'll disappear. Yeah.
Beautiful.
And now you can change your arms if you want to, or you're going to have black arms, or you're going to have orange arms, or skin colored. Why are your hands... Why are your hands cream-colored if you... R2-D2. Should be white.
No. He has black. That is all.
Pug, you're done?
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, I just pressed the wrong fucking button. Alrighty, I'll be back in a second, sorry guys. And we're all done. Awesome. Now, save and exit is B, not X. Alrighty, so, on our next free play episode, we can actually play as those people if we want. Do you want to do it?
I mean, I do not mind, yeah, sure.
Alrighty, we'll do it in the next one. See you guys.